life of an oyster, but at least God sees it.